This is my impression of Ken Wilbur's integral theory. We've integrated that.